Sorry, I was gonna pay you tomorrow. Come in and I'll get it.
Oh, no, Miss Amici, that's not what I came here for.
You didn't?
No, there's been an emergency. The National Guard's been called up, and I have to report in for duty. I mean, after that second tremor, I wanted to make sure that you were okay.
Sure. Sure, I'm fine. Why not? Well, come in and see for yourself.
Oh, thank you.
I never seem to find time to clean this dump.
I'll be glad to give you a hand.
No, thanks. Stop. Oh, it's my brother's idea. Sort of an advertising gimmick for his business. Say, how did you know where I live?
Well, I followed you home at night just to make sure you got home safely.
You gotta be kidding.
No. Somebody as pretty as you needs to be looked after. Don't you worry about a thing. I'm gonna take care of you.
Are you for real? My family doesn't even worry about me. I can take care of myself.
No, you're not very neat, Miss Amici. Then again, my mother wasn't either.
Look, I was gonna go to a movie. You wanna go with me? That is, if you've got time.
No, I've got official business to take care of. Besides, you shouldn't be going out so much alone anyway. Listen, you stay right here. I have to report for duty, then I'll be back to look after you. You believe me, Miss Michi, I know exactly what's best for you. You just stay right here, okay?
lift out of here.
One under control.
What a terrible sight.
You mean terrible? It's not terrible, it's beautiful.
We're probably gonna have more fires from the aftershocks.
Oh, I hope not.